Thank you, Tiana. Thank you, Anna.
Congratulations, Mr. Taylor. You nailed it.
That was actually the last Oscar we have to give out tonight, but we still have a little bit more of the show. Me and Brian just, you know, want to get a little serious here for a minute, say some thank yous, you know. Go ahead, start something.
I would like to thank Student Senate for putting on this wonderful show. Let's give it Especially Mrs. Luna. I don't know how she does it, but she does it. I'd like to thank my parents for being here. I'd like to thank Tim Goble, and I'd like to thank all of you.
Honestly, guys, I'm gonna get a little sentimental here. These have been the most awesome 4 years of my life here. I've the best friends I've ever had, and it was an awesome experience doing this with you, Brian. Thank you for doing it with me. I want to thank my parents for coming tonight. Thank my dad for being a trooper, coming up on stage. That was awesome. My brother Jared got home from college today to come watch me, and thank you very much for that, Jared. That was awesome to see. Thank you guys just for making this high school experience these past 4 years so awesomely incredible. Thank you so much. We appreciate it.
All right, well, now we have Deep Days, Vinylicious with guest drummer Dan Cannon for your listening pleasure. Thank you.
Thank you all. Hey, once again, guys, thank you so much for coming out. You guys were awesome tonight. Me and Brian really enjoyed it. So, if you liked us, my name's been Caleb McNitt.
And I'm Brian Knowles.
If you didn't enjoy us, I'm Mason Decker.
And I'm Christian Rodino.
All right, see you later.